Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing The Lost World Jurassic Park. Boop! There we go, we have just finished the second Tyrannosaurus Rex level, I believe. We're moving on to the third, and we're going to eat some delicious, delicious peoples, hopefully. Or failing that, some delicious, delicious raptors. We're going to be eating delicious things to sum up the situation. Let's go. Nah. I'm going to keep doing my little thing. Okay, apparently, that hurt. I assumed it was just a puddle. It's not. It's a hot spring. Delicious. Oh, oh God. What the hell? Well, this is mean. It's going to keep on going. Big wheel keeps on turning. Now, I have a... Oh, God. Interesting. Huh. Not really sure how I'm meant to do this. It did start to turn around then. Go, go, go! Eat it! Eat it! Nom, nom! Well, this is going fantastically well. Let's give that another go, shall we? Oh god, I've only got 2 lives left. Oh god. Okay, gotta be careful here. Right, okay, we're gonna jump this time. Hup. Well done, me. Well done. Ow. Bloody hell. See, I've got a lecture in like 35 minutes. This video can't last more than 20 minutes or I'm in trouble. So, just so you know, if you see the video going for longer than 20 minutes, feel free to shout at me. Go, go, go. Okay. Ow, bloody Nora. Ow. Okay, how do I kill this thing? This is really annoyingly difficult. Oh god. I want to get past it if I can. But that clearly isn't working. Okay. We're going to go ahead and just load and then save again at the start of this level. I need to, you know, keep my lives up. This is a little bit mad. 3 lives, ladies and gentlemen. 3 lives. Mental, innit? Mental. Save. Okay. Let's go. Let's try this again. We can do this. I'm a T-Rex. It's only a blimmin'. Okay, we're going to wait for that to go down. And go, go, go. Move. Oh, for love of lemons. Ow! Ow! It's really difficult. It's really surprisingly difficult. I think that speeds me up. I'm going to keep doing that. Go, 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 go. Well done. I don't really know what my tactic is here. I've got to be honest. I keep doing that and just hope for the best, really. I can't tell if it's working. It's assumedly not. And I'm dead. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and Google this, because I don't know what I'm doing, frankly. Okie dokie, let's give that another go, shall we? Yes, yes, we shall. Onwards! Yep. Got to stop doing that. But it's okay, I didn't lose much health that time. Go, Mr. T-Rex. This is Keith, if you all remember correctly. Ow. I'm sorry, Keith, I don't want to get you killed. I'm not doing it on purpose, I promise. I'm just very bad at the game sometimes. Ow. Apparently, I'm meant to like. See, it's not working. Why is it? It works for this other guy. Why is it not working for me? There we go. That's what we needed. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Gotta stop doing that. That definitely hurts. There we go. Nearly. Yes. There we go. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom. Good numbing. We shuffle forward. Ow! The sneaky son of a gun. Okay, it's not going well. It's not going well. I know what to do. I'm just not doing it, frankly. It's a bit silly that you actually can't seem to get over that without taking damage. You know, it doesn't seem physically possible. Go, Keith. Go, 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 go. What the hell? I timed it beautifully. Oh. Let's try that one more time. This is rubbish. It's rubbish. Okay. It's gonna calm down. And then it's gonna go. And I'm gonna go. Whew. Gonna save it. Bam. Me and Keith, we're bros. Bros still hoes. But it doesn't make sense. Okay. Go, Keith, go, go, Keith, go, go, Keith, go! Well done, Keith. Well done. Damn. Oh. Stopping for dinner. Go, Keith, go. Good going, Keith. Good going. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah. Mmm. Nommy nom. Gonna save it effort each time I manage that. As long as I don't lose loads of health in the process, obviously. Damn. Yeah. Kicking ass and really, really violently taking names. It's not proving that challenging right now. I'm still saving it just in case. I'm ready. I'm not gonna save it this time just because that was a little poor. If we kill it, I'll save it. I'm hoping I can eat its delicious corpse at the end. Oopsie daisy. Got a duck. There we go. Nom nom nom. Nom that booty, nom nom. It is particularly knowing the booty sort of area. Come on, please die quickly. I love you, Triceratops. I do. Like my favourite dinosaur. I don't want to kill you. But you're kind of in Keith's way. Keith's got to do what Keith's got to do. This is hopefully eventually actually. Yes, there we go. And it gave me full health. Hoorah! Celebratory dance. Celebratory dance. Okie dokie. Now we can move on. I'm gonna keep saving just because safety purposes. Yep. Oh god, go, Keith. Whew. It's a bit close to liking. A bit close. Oh, not again. It's not proving particularly difficult now that I know what to do. It's just really dull, you know. It's 2 hits so far. Let's see how many it takes to actually kill this thing. 3 hits so far. I'm nom nom. I'm pretty sure that's gonna knock it out in 1, I've got to be honest. 4 hits so far. The reason it goes wrong is because I'm not ducking for every single... I'm not holding down at any point. But Keith decides he wants to stand up every now and again. He wants to show the world his beautiful T-Rexy form. Which is fine, but it doesn't really help me out. Rawr. There we go. It's very dramatic. I imagine on the PS1, well, actually, it was... I rarely got this far on the PS1. I remember using level cheats quite a lot to get to the final levels, because I don't think I was ever... Oh, God. It's dead, Keith. It's dead. Leave the corpse alone. Can I do that again? I don't know. Let's leave the corpse alone. I feel mean. Nope. Jump, Keith. Ow. Okay, this is the wrong way. We're gonna go ahead and load, because I don't really care about that. And it seems I'm missing a turn somewhere. There we go. I don't know what button I'm pressing, but I am pressing a button. So there's definitely a helpful button out there. Oh, God. No, I'm gonna have to load. This is a problem. Now that I've done this kind of whole, now that I've got low lives, the problem is I can't intrinsically is totally not the right word. No, it's not that button. I'm gonna try all the buttons. Go. Cool. I can't, like, just kind of restart whenever I want and start the next level kind of thing because I need those lives because I just don't have many of the blimmy things, you know? Fantastic. Fantastic, seriously. Taking serious damage here. But I think we've made it. It's fine. If I lose all my lives, all I'm going to do is use level select to get back to this point. It's fine. We shall not worry about it. Keith, me and Keith, we're bros to the end. We're going to be okay. Okay, Keith? Okay. Okay. Let's go, mam. This is nice, isn't it? This is level 4 of the T-Rex. I think the 6. But I'm never really that sure. Be gone, raptors. I have no need for your goods. Actually, yeah, I do. Get some health on, shall we? Now that looks like a path to me. I'm gonna let this raptor come towards me. Oh. Okay, now I'm gonna press all the buttons. I'm gonna run down there. Yeah! Alright, go Keith. No, I'm in raptors like it's nothing. See, I never played this level. Oh god, ow. Don't turn around, never turn around, never turn around, never turn around. First rule of playing a T-Rex, never turn around. You've learned this from... Oh god. Oh, leave me alone. Oh, health's building up at least. I do want to get rid of that raptor behind me because it's kind of worrying me every time I'm before that he's kind of going to jump on me, but still. We shall push forward. Got full health, so I am actually going to save it. Which kind of goes against what I usually do, but still. Save it again. Okay, get rid of the cave. Please don't tell me I came all this way down here just for DNA. Please don't tell me that. Please, I'll cry. I'll cry so hard. I'm hoping it is DNA, but it's kind of like let me skip the top part of the level as well, so I got the DNA and I managed to skip sort of the main bit, which I'm sure is pretty much the same concept of everything I've just done. Oh, Keith's a hungry sword, isn't he? Oh god. Well, that's well designed. Just keep on tapping X. Oh god. Hello. If I just keep doing this, it'll work. What is it? Why is it and why is it not dying? Whatever. Whatever, not complaining, I made it, I'm alive, it's all that matters. Don't know how, but I'm alive. I'm alive, that's what matters. Keith has done well, Keith's kicking ass and taking names. Oh god. Nummy. Ow, what am I meant to do against that? Seriously? Ow! Hey! Oh god, Keith! What does this mean? To quote Keith. Well done, Keith. Well done. We are going to end it there because, like I said, I've got to run off to a very exciting lecture on biochemistry. Hoorah! But I shall see you lovely people in the next episode where we shall probably be finishing off the T-Rex levels and moving on to the final set, which will be Prey, otherwise known as Woman. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the very next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.